Manhattan.
Pero
vamos a ver. How was your day? How was your weekend? Yeah, the music's super loud in my ears, but I kind of like it like that. Oh, thanks. How much of it was cut by Bridge? Apparently, yeah, no copyright audio. No, that's true. How are you doing? Yeah, I did say how are you doing. I'll lower the music. You just gotta tell me that the music is loud. I know I mumble. If you heard the music on my side, that's loud. Also, And it is the season to be jolly. Jolly and sick. Cat is busy. He's probably another two other streams like we are. He'll come back in a bit. My school is okay, and he's still not sick, so hopefully this time it'll be more than a couple of days before he does get sick. Here's hoping! Bye-bye. Sorry, I'm not shooting the right angle. Hey Bo, how are you doing? I'm okay. wasn't expecting to stream tonight. Expecting to just do the Inktober piece off stream, but my wife maybe is enjoying the time alone. So here we are. How was your day? Oh, thanks. Again, sorry, I need this today. got myself a character today. You guys want to see that mess? All right. Thank you. Have a good night or a good day. I'm sorry, I'm not very talkative today. What's going on in this? Everything okay? Sorry. I'm trying to zoom in so you guys can see more detail, and then I forget to show you what I'm working on. Can you guys not hear me? Can anyone not hear me? I feel like I'm talking. Better you be able to see something than nothing. I guess I might be muted. Maybe I'm muted. Who knows? Oh, were you still in the goal? It didn't miss much, not much happens here. You know. What do you want your stream key for? Yeah, it changed, yeah? Don't you have your account linked on OBS? If you have your account linked, you don't need the stream key. But if not, I mean, it's... You go to settings, stream, and it says primary stream key. Yeah, if you have the accounts linked, you don't need to update it, but if you change your password, you'll need to log in again on OBS, because, you know. I mean, maybe you can use Steam itself, the stream from the iPad. I don't know. Twitch itself. The Twitch app maybe lets you stream from the iPad directly, but I haven't tried it, and I'm not sure how it works. You can look for Streamlabs. Oh, okay. What do you mean show screen then? You want to stream your screen to Twitch on the iPad? Oh, you want the iPad screen as a browser source. But on your PC, or you want to stream from the iPad screen? On your PC, didn't you use that air server or whatever? And then have the iPad as a webcam? Air server is not free. Yeah, you're lucky I extended the deadline. Can't you like airstream from the iPad to PC? Well, I'm not sure if it works on an iPad, but I use Irion Cam on my Android phone. And then I have the Irion Cam server on my PC, and it picks up Irion Cam as the. As a webcam. Sorry, I had to sneeze. Is this Collide or Collision? I think it's Collide, actually. That doesn't make much difference. I just think the right thing to put on mine. She thinks she did it! What are you doing? What, how did you do it? Let people know! For posterity! Come on, tell us, I'm curious. Why are you getting the new iPhone? Why? Isn't yours working? Did you break it? Oh, easy there. I need more of this. I need more of this.
Na vida, há desafios que nos dão gozo.
There we go. Where is it? No, no, I don't want ads. Come on. Can I get a free iPhone? I mean, I don't like iPhones, but I'll take a free phone any day. Did you get a free iPhone when you bought the Fruit Loops? Flagship. Look at her, fancy. Same, Captain. Can I have your old phone? Can you sell your old phone and buy the iPencil? iPencil? So everything else is black. Okay, then it's just the wings. We might be able to get this done today. Can you sell the flagship phone and buy the older phone and an iPad Pencil? Is this your company telling you to buy the new phone or? Not want to talk about this. So you're getting a new flagship phone in exchange for your old one. why can't you sell the new one and get... Okay, okay, I see. I see, I see. You don't own the phone. They own it, and they let you use it. Fun times in humanity, times, right? Fun times. No, you can't have this. Guys, there is a huge problem right now in my house that there is no cake. I don't know how we're going to survive this era. But it is a tragedy indeed. No straight hairs today. I forgot to draw straight hairs. The original is in the craft challenges or on Instagram. I ate all the cake. We need more cake. Pika, Nerdy Pikachu did an entry for it, but they didn't put it on, like, they didn't post it on Instagram, and I haven't seen it on their Discord either, so I don't know how to do that. I'll have to ask them, because I need to put it on my Discord, otherwise you guys can't vote for it. Yeah, they posted it as a story. I'm pretty sure that it was a story. Also, Vivendus, thank you for sharing my Inktober piece on your Instagram. I never think to share. Yeah, I gotta go ask them anyway, because Instagram won't let me get the photo for sure. Come on, you do a lot for me. You like that little Streamlabs post that, oh, someone said Instagram. How about you check out my Instagram? You guys see I have a coffee button now? I have a coffee. Yeah. You can now donate on Streamlabs. And if you donate on Coffee, it'll pop up a thing. Coffee has Twitch integration. That's not an image, that's a browser source. Yeah, if you go to my copy and donate, it'll pop up on stream that someone you donated to my copy. They did the thing. But yeah, I don't wanna, like... We can talk about it on Discord, because I think this is, like... Talking about that sort of stuff is against terms of service or something. Maybe. I don't know really at what point. But I'm with you. Captain has an automated response when someone mentions Bree. Swear to God, American people and their guns. The other day I was listening to a podcast and I got an ad, and I love these ads. It was like, oh, what's this? And it was a kid going, oh, what's this? And it'd make a noise like a faucet, and then, oh, what's this? And it'd make a noise like a doorknob or something, and then, oh, what's this? And it'd make like a cocking sound from a gun, and then like, okay. Was not expecting that today. I'm listening to podcasts about what was it? MRIs, X-rays. I mean, I'm not sure if I know anyone or not who's very much into guns. But considering what I see on the news and how much problems you have with people with guns, it seems like a lot of people are very much into guns. And I like guns. Okay? I love guns, I love weapons, all that stuff. I have some toy swords, like replicas, miniature replicas of famous swords at my mother's place. I still haven't brought them here. My mother's probably really upset about that because she doesn't want my crap at her house. And me neither, but I didn't have space. Yeah, endless. But the thing is, like, you still go to the shop to buy food. And the guy right in front of you might be carrying a gun. If that's not like properly, this is just my opinion, okay? I do not have the power to legislate your access to guns. But if the guy in front of you has a gun, and if there are not enough rules in place, he might have a screw loose and use the gun on a whim because someone didn't give him exact change. He will not care if you have a gun once his mind is broken. So this is not going to be clear that she's giving them the knee. I'm pretty sure it's not gonna be clear. what do you guys think? Can you figure out that she's kneeing them in the back? No, yeah. Okay. Let's just take care of the wings and then I'll try to fix that. Yeah, but if her arms are back, and she's going in with the knee first. It's just a very bad angle so that you can see all the people at the same time. It's amateur work. I do not have time to do this better today. I am very amateur. You go do it, Angus. You go get your stream on. These wings are always a pain. I like wings in general. They're fun, frolicky things. But drawing them in this style does not give me. It's a lot of time. Do you know what petrichor is? Yeah, the smell of the ground after it rains. I learned that because of Doctor Who. We'll just make big feathers and hope for the best. Just a random guy sniffing a puddle. Hey guys, I've been doing this story, but right now I really want to draw a guy smelling a puddle. half an hour wings. Half an hour for wings. Can we do that? So, Captain, you donated a lot of the money for the music stream, right? The points. Yeah. I'm sorry you couldn't be there. Well, I'm gonna do another one, but this time it's gonna be a little bit more, because now I have two streams to do, and I think a lot of people have points saved up, and I guess they're enjoying using them on the community goals. Since they don't use it on other stuff. And all of the community goals have been reached, so I need to get those streams out of the way. Out of the way. Hey man, Metallica is the band which I know the best musically. They were my favorite band way back when. Still one of my favorite bands today, of course, but I mean, I've grown and time has passed, and like, I like them. I really like them. I like their work, and they're very important to me, but. What do you mean, they? Endless? What did I say? You guys don't like spending your points. You didn't. I don't think you even saw the community goals being active, where you could like knock them out in one go. So I'm going to increase the limit to 20,000 points, like we voted. Discord. I thought about doing 25,000 just because I think people are going to keep contributing, but I don't want it to be like three special streams every week. Especially right now with Inktober, I can only do those on the weekend because I get time to stream twice or to work to do things off screen if I want to, which doesn't really happen during the week. No, camera, why? Thank you. Sorry. I don't know why it does that. was wondering today with one that I don't think anyone wants a commission in this stuff. I mean, I'm sure there's someone, but I think it's like a very popular stuff. And it's not like I wanna, like, I like commissions because it means people want me to do stuff for them. Ideally, I would like to be able to work on my original stuff and sell that, originals or prints of that. But I need like to make this a thing, otherwise I won't be able to keep making this a thing. Or I don't think my head will let me continue devoting this much effort. Though I'm not sure what I would do with this time anymore. Yes, I can play games and relax instead of being here doing silly things on camera. These streams are okay for me. The music stream stresses me out a bit. When I say a bit, I mean quite a bit. I try to warn everyone that I'm not good at it. But hey, you got a new follower. Okay, okay. There's an answer all those questions at the same time. Bonus stream is a bonus. No expectations. No expectations. Sorry. No, don't worry, don't worry. I get it. I'm not like, I'm just like having fun. I know how to play guitar. I obviously don't know all the songs and I don't have all the skills, but I know a little bit. So if you guys want me to play, I can play. And I like to play, and if that is entertaining for you guys, I mean, it has to be definitely more entertaining than this, I would say. Like, this is nice. Watching someone do art is nice when you come in the first time and you see all the little things, all the little tricks the person picked up along the years. But this is day 17 of Inktober, and you guys know what I'm doing. And I've been drawing feathers on wings for like 7 days now. So I understand that this is not as exciting. And I'm not a very good person in terms of making conversation. I'm terrible at it. The music streams move a little faster. Even though I only had like Peter request songs. Not only, but I did sing a little bit, even though I have a cold. I don't know how much of the singing was heard. Captain can tell you that, because the guitar is louder than my singing, but I am closer to the microphone, and my singing is not. I mean, you guys hear me sing here. Sometimes sing these spring songs. I didn't see on almost every song. How bad was it, Captain? Be honest with me. I have a cold, so it's even worse than usual. I guess, maybe. Okay. Do you guys like the wings that I do, that I've been doing? The way I do them, I just do the little feather stems, like the center of the feather, and then I draw them down, because they always layer that in that direction usually. And then I draw the up part. I try to fill in the blanks in the middle, but this is like for this style. And then to shade, I just find where the light is coming from and do like extra. I'll show you when I. It's a little wasteful of work. I do a little more than I need to for this style, because I do the whole feathers for the whole wing before I do the shading, but I think it comes out nice. And like in this case, for instance, the top side, I'm like, there's moonlight in the sky, and the lady has a jetpack that also is lighting things. So most of the light is coming from up here. So since it's coming from like behind her, this part is being lit, the top of the wing is being lit by her jetpack and the moon. So I do less feather strokes on those bits, and more feather strokes on darker bits, basically. But you do need to like fill in a feather off the feathers so they don't look like they end up in squares. Down here we just do feathers inwards and then block off the whole thing. Basically the way to do feathers is drawing feathers repeatedly. This is the Valerian way, you always do it the harder way. If there's a harder way of doing it, you do it. You do it that way. I don't mean to like, this is just how I do them. I don't think they're like, they are very detailed, but I'm not sure if they're like very realistic. But I don't have the time to investigate now, and I can't really change that halfway through. So it's going to be like this for the rest of Inktober. Whether we like it or not. Okay, so now we have all of the spaces filled, and we start darkening. Oh boy, so much ink. So we start darkening the places that are darker in the wing by just doing this. It's sort of random, so it'll cover like random bits of the feathers in each of the places I'm doing this. But again, this is why I say it's like the hard way to do it, because I'm just painting over all the details that I put in before. Ich glaube, es war leer klar. What I mean is, of course, if there's anything I do that you want us to know how I do it, or why I do it that way, I am always hesitant. You can't really go back, which is why you see me like work on a little bit of it and then move to another piece. And while I'm working like another part of it, while I'm working on the other part, I'm thinking about how this needs to be darkened and what's more important and stuff like that. But at the end of the day, you sort of have to like commit to it, and if you think it should be darker, it needs to be darker, and you just have to accept that. And since you are basically setting the light, you decide what how much light there is in the scene. It's not like there's a lot people can point at you and say it's wrong. But of course, you can darken something and not lose detail, but darken the wrong thing. And that is the biggest problem. And that's why you usually should have like a more detailed sketch. Like, this was the sketch I was going to go with. And it's pretty much the same thing, but it's a little farther away, and there was a lot of space here that wasn't doing anything. So I just wanted to put more focus on the characters. And so I brought it in closer. And it's always like most of the times, if you make a mistake, like you darken something and lost some detail, I think that this particular style usually benefits from it, because like there are no lines, there are no defining lines here, and your brain usually has to, like, you look at this and instantly you can't really notice like that there are people down here. You might not be able to notice her expression. You have to work at it a little bit. And so when you don't have that much detail, sometimes it just makes the person watching it, their brain fills in the details for you. That's my excuse, I guess. I think it does do that to people, which I think is why people somewhat seem to enjoy it. I'll be honest, it gives me a lot of work too. But I mean, at the end of the day, we're working with ink. If I was afraid of losing something, I would like do acrylics or stuff like that. This is I'm just saying what I've like thought about this style. I'm not saying that it's true. I'm just saying that this is what I think is happening. Okay. I think this is done. At the end of the day, we are working with ink. If you wanted to... Oh god, I just enjoyed this very much. If we wanted a more lenient medium, we would work with a more lenient medium, and we'll just... We just enjoy the ink for what it is. Alright, you get to watch that while I erase the pencils and do a little bit of... I have to go back. This is... The thing that hurts me the most is that I did a mistake. You can't really understand that she's getting kneed in the back. So I'm going to try to help that come across with a white post-it. That hurts me. That is something that I'm ashamed of. Like, not ashamed of, but, you know, I didn't want that to be the case. I never want to, like, go back into this with a white marker and add light to it. I always want my lines to be final. I guess we can take a look after I've erased it, see if it's worth... I mean... I think you can maybe tell. You can get confused, but it's... In the end of the day, it's still... She's still being attacked in some way. And that might be enough. Like, all these things I was mentioning, they don't just work for this particular style, but this particular style benefits from them the most. Yeah, that's the main thing that needs to come across, is that they're being attacked by her. And I mean, I'm not happy that you can't tell what's going on, and I'm still considering whether I make it clearer or not. Yeah, I'll have to see a little better without the... So, here's the impact. I would say you can, if you look hard enough, you can figure out that her arms are going back, and that would be the knee. I think it is still understandable. You guys let me know. Yeah, she's warped a little bit because of the speed. was going to do a little warping on the characters on the middle as well, but I thought that might make it confusing in this style. But I was thinking like of doing this and then doing a quick version of this without sketch and with much less detail, just to see if like the rapid motion of the brush would bring some different feel to it. But unfortunately, I do not have the time. So, I'm going to say that's good enough and that you can tell that she's being neat in the back. My ink is getting diluted. I'm not happy about that. And here's the other thing. Eventually you can just go like... no, I don't like this. And then you just paint over it. And that element disappeared. And it's no longer there. But you always have to... Like here, you always have to consider everything a lot before doing anything. I don't know... Like, this is the kind of work that gives me the most work in my mind to make it come out like I want it to come out. So like the same thing that I said about like viewers working to work out what is in the painting, I have to do that work backwards, I guess. This isn't my favorite piece of the whole Inktober thing so far. Night Endless, are you going live? Sure, Ned. But the prompts don't let me, like, tell the story in a pleasant way. So I have to, like, try to condense as much information as I can into each of them so that you get a little bit of a backstory and a little bit of a front story. Obviously, sometimes it doesn't work that well, and sometimes you sacrifice, like, the style of the drawing just so you can communicate more information. Especially as well, since we do not have text here. Everything is, like, non-verbal. I like doing that kind of comic. But, oh well. This is what we got. Is Endless live? Do you know if Endless is live? Endless is live! Endless is live! Is she? She is. Let's go. No? Yes. I mean, of course I'm going to write Endless. Thank you. Thank you, I appreciate that. Endless! Oh, I can't stay. I can't look at that. Thanks, everyone. Thanks, Kevin. Oh, here you go. I'll be scanning this in and posting it on Discord in a bit. See ya. Have a nice evening and see you tomorrow.
Scroll down immediately. Yeah, right. You can look at it. It's about done. I'm just gonna try to work out her diddly-do here. We finished her loincloth, and I'm working on her little diddly-do, which is this. Swart. About done is not done. Hi, Gabriel. Silver's here too. So, I don't know what's up with my alerts though. I didn't know people were here. I see you. I was trying to listen to you earlier, but I was like having a panic attack. Said I was gonna do this today, so yeah. Well, I mean, yeah, I've been live for an hour. There wasn't many people here. What's happening? So, you know. Here we go. I gotta go. Oh. Yeah, no problem. That's no problem at all. I'm sure I'll catch you later. Hopefully I won't have a busy day tomorrow. I'm hoping to catch some streams tomorrow afternoon and stuff. But I will be submitting this tonight, hopefully. What am I playing?